My name's Marguerite Derricks, and this is my masterclass. Today joining me are my associates, Colleen Craig and L'Oreal Hennington. Austin Powers is probably one of my favorite movies that I've choreographed because I love Mike Myers. He's crazy cool and funny, and I get to hire lots of dancers, and I love this style of dance. So, let's go. Okay, so, let's take the first eight. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. So make sure with Austin Powers, you see the lady's arms are really specific and straight, and it's really about rolling that wrist. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 7, 8. Let's talk about this second eight a little bit. Go back, so you have, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So each time you go up, the leg goes to a passe, and you look down, and passe, and you look down, and swing, hit. And on the hit, two fingers pointing down. Let's go back from the top. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, reach 1, 2, 3, 4, arm side, 6, 7, 8, passe up and down and up and down, and 5, 6, hold 7, 8. And in the Austin Powers music, there's very specific accents that you'll see on these holds that will be very, very strong accents that will help to ignite the choreography. Let's go back and go into the third count of 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 7, hold 8, and 1, 2, 3. Hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Going back from the beginning, what the girls are doing is they're inverting their foot on the tendu front. So it's turned in, and then they step down on a turned out. And then they step in, and it twists and turns out. Yep, let's go to back to this third eight, guys, yeah? 5, 6, 7, 8, you reach 1, 2, 3. And see, their hands are pulled way behind their butts. Hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the top, let's do all 3 8s. Austin Powers, the choreography for the women should be done in heels. It has such a different feel to be up elevated on a heel. And in the 60s, they had go-go boots, so the heels were similar to the ones that I'm wearing, where they were thicker, so it was easy to dance in. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach passe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Going on. 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is my favorite Austin Powers move. This is a Marguerite Derricks butt wind. So on the butt wind, if you see the girl's hands behind their butt and the wrist rolls the butt, it tells the butt what direction it's going in. That's right, it's called the butt wind. Let's go back from the top. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, butt one, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. From there, you have my second favorite step, and you can see this almost in every movie that I do. It's my signature piece. You hip and punch. 1, 2, 3, four, and five, six, seven, eight. And on this, the hip goes up, down, push up, and up, down, push up. Very nice. Let's take that one more time, and then I'm going to count it in tempo. Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, hold seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. And with Austin Powers and with dance in general, when you take class or you work with me, is that I like the dancers. You see the girls look the same, but they have their own individual spirit. They have their own style of how their insides come out, but the outsides got to be identical. Here we go, up to tempo. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, a five, six, seven. Awesome. Now we'll try it with the music.